In July of 2015, Pope Francis returned to Latin America for 8 days to visit 3 countries, Ecuador, Bolivia, and Paraguay. He seemed very happy from the start.
Grazie per il lavoro che farete, che è un lavoro molto impegnativo.
The 3-hour flight ended in Quito at 1 p.m. At the airport, the Pope was greeted by a lot of wind and the first surprise. It was these children dressed in traditional clothing representing the country's different populations.
Los argentinos, muy orgullosos.
Argentinians are very proud to say that the Pope is from Argentina. My dear friend Dilma Rousseff, president of Brazil, says, "Well, the Pope may be Argentinian, but God is Brazilian. In fact, the Pope is Argentinian, God may be Brazilian, but without a doubt, paradise is Ecuador. Welcome, Your Holiness." There, he greeted the 40 children from the choir Manos Blancas, White Hands. They are deaf, and they use sign language to sing. During his trip, the Pope also visited Guayaquil. Pilgrims from Ecuador, Peru, Argentina, Colombia, and Puerto Rico attended this mass.
Familia es el hospital más cercano. Cuando uno está enfermo, lo cuidan ahí, mientras se puede. Familia es la primera escuela de los niños. Es el grupo de referencia imprescindible para los jóvenes. Es el mejor asilo para los ancianos. La familia constituye la gran riqueza social que otras instituciones no pueden sustituir.
In Quito, he visited the Pontifical Catholic University of Ecuador. He told the youth that they shouldn't feel superior because they study at the university level.
No son sinónimos. ¿Cómo ayudamos a identificar esta preparación como signo de mayor responsabilidad frente a los problemas de hoy en día?
In Quito, he also celebrated a large mass with hand-woven indigenous ornaments. During his homily, he spoke about the challenge of evangelizing in a world dominated by division and coldness.
Precisamente a este mundo desafiante, con sus egoísmos, Jesús nos envía, y nuestra respuesta no es hacernos los distraídos.
The Pope also visited a residence home for the elderly, managed by the Missionaries of Charity, Mother Teresa's order. The Pope was moved by the hundreds of thousands of Ecuadorians who always lined the streets just to see him pass. It was like his visit to the sanctuary of Our Lady of Quinche.
En estos 2 días, 48 horas, que tuve contacto con ustedes, noté que había algo raro, perdón, algo raro en el pueblo ecuatoriano. Todos los lugares donde voy, siempre el recibimiento es alegre, contento, cordial, religioso, piadoso, en todos lados. Todo esto de riqueza que tienen ustedes, de riqueza espiritual, de piedad, de profundidad, vienen de haber tenido la valentía, porque fueron momentos muy difíciles, la valentía de consagrar la nación al corazón de Cristo.
From that sanctuary, Pope Francis made his way to the airport, where the president was waiting to bid him farewell on behalf of the entire country, after 2 unforgettable days.